I'm not guilty. Does that include the time I stole a comic book when I was 5 years old? I'm not guilty of the charges which filed against me.
And the allegations?
And the allegations.
The rumors.
I don't know all what you're speaking about, Lucky. It's too broad and I can't get into it in any detail. But I'm satisfied with my blanket statement that I'm innocent. No man is truly innocent. I mean, we all have transgressed in some way in our lives. And as I say, I've been impolite, and there are things I regret.